wine with balmy hands, his wounds to bind and charm his frantic woe. When first distress with dagger keen broke forth to waste his destined scene, his wild unsated foe. By Pallas barred, a magic name, by all the Greeks his thoughts could frame. Receive my humble rites, long pity let the nations view thy sky-worn rose of tenderest blue, and eyes of dewy light. But wherefore need I wonder wide to old Elysus' distant side? Deserted stream and muse, wild Arun too has heard thy strains, and echo midst my native plain been soothed by pity's lure. There first the wren thy myrtle shed on gentlest Ordway's infant head, to him thy cell was shown. And while he sung, the female heart with youth's soft notes unspoiled by art, thy turtles mixed their own. Come, pity, come, by fancy's aid, even now my thought relenting made. Thy temple's bright design, its southern side, its truth complete, shall raise a wild enthusiast heat in all who view the shrine. Their pictures' toils shall well relate how charms o'er hearts involving fate or mortal bliss prevail. The busking muse shall near her stand and sign prompt her tender hand. monstrous tale. Oft retired by day in dreams of passion melt away, allowed with thee to dwell. There waste the mournful lamp of night till and I'll again delight to hear a breeze.